States, it is a good program, you know. I've had success with all my teachers.
I was looking for the most economical way to get what I wanted. I started with my A+ certification. That was kind of the easy base for pretty much everything. And they had a program here for that. I learned a lot in that class, and so I decided to just keep going here with everything else.
This degree program, it preps you for your A+ certification, so you can become a PC technician if you want. It gets you ready for your Cisco Certified Entry Level Network Technician, I believe is the actual term they use for their CCENT. Gets you ready for your CCNA, which is your Cisco Certified Network Associates Certification Test.
I kind of believe strongly in hands-on practice, which is why I didn't just, you know, do it in the cloud somewhere on the internet.
You can learn about a switch or a router online, but until you see one in person and touch it, you know, and actually interact with it, you know, from a PC to it or plug a console right into it, it's not the same. For a work study, I'm a lab assistant in the Cisco lab, updating computers, getting standardization for names on all my switches and routers, passwords standardized, things like that. So I'm getting hands-on experience while getting paid while doing my degree. It's fantastic.
I actually already have my bachelor's degree in EE, electrical engineering. So I already have a career and a business, and I'm just coming back for professional certifications. Once I'm done with all my Cisco certs, I'm seriously considering pursuing a master's level degree.
I think the minimum pay, depending on where you live, for your CCNA, it was like $45,000 a year, but then upwards of $90,000 a year. For your CCNP, it was base 50, upwards to, I think females were making 110 and men were making like 107. If I can't get a living wage off of this degree, there's something wrong. If there's something wrong, it'll be with me, not with the degree. I love it here, you know? Everybody's pretty relaxed. It's got diversity, which is great.
I found the faculty excellent. I found, you know, talking to Bob, he's an excellent and very well-rounded, very, very intelligent teacher. And so this is a really great place for that.